Manani Makaya, igama uThuboyz wakaMkhwebane ke lona. Igama uThuboyz wakaMkhwebane. Ngizofuna ukunifundisa noma ngizofuna ukunifundisa mayelana ne-business guys. Njengoba nibona ke ukuthi South Africa ikusiphi isimo kulesikhathi samanje, iSouth Africa siceda kulahlekelwa imisebenzi ngendlela exakile. The economic recession at the current stage is very high, and if ngabe umunye wabantu abalahlekelwe umsebenzi wabantu bekade befuna umsebenzi, okungenzeka ukuthi uyasebenza kodwa awuneme ngesimo semali neziko lemali onalo lapho osebenza khona, noma umuntu noma weneme nemali onayo ufuna okungcono, ufuna ukuyithuthukisa ezomuntu, bengakucela ukuthi wenze into enhle, bengakucela ukuthi wenze into enhle ukuthi usubscribe kule channel, press that like button and subscribe in this channel, so that you can get all ama videos ethu, because we will be teaching you. So kwazi ukuthi umuntu simqale ka engenalutho, engazilutho ngebusiness, simfundise up to a point ukugekela run the entire empire yakhe. Sizokwazi ukuthi in this channel sikufundise ukuthi kwenza kanjani ukuthi ube nebusiness elizokufakela ama million. Only wena nje usebenzise 1,000 rand. Again, khumbule, it is all about what you know. Into eyenza ukuthi wena ungabi nemali or ungabi nemali elingana nomuntu othizeni onemali ukudlula wena, iloko akwaziyo wena ongakwazi. So immediately we cut that connection bridge between the two. We put you at an advantage to also upgrade your level to the next level, you see. But now, in order for you to be upgraded to the next level, it also depends on the effort that you will put in order to enhance yourself. Even if you can have the knowledge, but if there is no action that you take, there is nothing that will happen in terms of your economic situation. Therefore, ngiyacela yenza into ebalulekile nje manje, usubscribe kule channel, mase you press that like button. Lokho kuzomkhombisa ukuthi kekena u serious kangakanani ukuthi kekena ukwazi ukuthi uthole information ezokwazi ukuthi ikusize ukuze ukwazi nawe ukuthi uyimele. Even if ngabe uyimele, uzokwazi ukuthi uthuthuke uye nekulenye izinga. Kule channel uzokunika nje i brief description of what we'll be teaching about. First, soqala lapho kuqalwa khona. Sizoqala ngokuthi ke na, how do you register your business? When and why should you register your business? And how registering your business will help you, and how to obtain funds after you have registered your business, how to attract investors after you have registered your business, how to obtain or talk to people into buying to your concept after you have registered your business. If you are a person that has an idea, what can you do in order for your idea to become successful? Because kubalulekile ukuthi wazi ukuthi mawumuntu, if ufuna into yakho iphumelele, angeke iphumelele kalula nje ungenzile lutho. Uma ufuna into yakho ukuthi iphumelele.